All right, today on the ropes, we're up here. Up the man, introduce yourself to the people, big dog.
You guys know I'm Manzo, the Punisher Condi. Hey, coming man. Out of Upton Boxing right now.
Hey, how does it feel, man, to get that work in the ring, man?
Well, it
feel like a dog out there today, man.
It feel good to know I can get in there with experienced guys and pros, know, and handle myself and look real good. So it feel real good. I'm getting the work and the experience. I'm trying to turn pro before the year out.
Before the year out?
Mm-hmm. Get my professional debut out.
Hey, man, who's one of your favorite fighters out there, man?
My favorite fighters, besides Floyd, I like Sugar Ray Leonard. Tommy Hearns, those fighters I like to watch and study.
As far as today's boxing, man, who you feel is the best pound for pound?
Today, right now, I gotta go with my man Gervonta Davis. I love his style and his knockout, with his killer instinct.
Well, that's what's up, man. Mm-hmm. Let me ask you, man, what's one of the hardest things you gotta deal with in boxing, man?
The hardest thing is discipline and sacrifice. You gotta discipline a lot of things and sacrifice a lot of things to become a champion. And Monday through Saturday, we in the gym, so a lot of discipline. So it's a lot of hard work, making weight, eating right, and doing stuff. You know, your opponent, make sure your opponent not doing anything stupid. So you gotta be on your game. You gotta be on top of your game all the time, because you don't never know what your opponent doing.
That's what's up, man. I really appreciate your time on the ropes today, man.
Thank you.
Hey, tell them where they can follow you on Instagram, man.
You can follow me on Instagram, my Manzo, thatboxer_.com.
He the one. Shabazz Brothers, stamp approved.
Tell
him. He the one to watch, bro. Shabazz Brothers, stamp and approved, man. He's certified.
That's what's up right there. You hear that, man. Certified.
I'm certified. Y'all watch out for me. I'm coming. Team Punisher.
We out.